fiend. I'll do you in for just like I did all your other demon kin.
Calm down, old man. If you want to stay alive, come with me.
Forget it. We're staying right here till this whole thing passes over.
It's your funeral.
Wait. Where are you gonna take us?
You'll be safe at the church.
But that's all the way across town. How are we supposed to get there?
Just follow me.
Well, okay. We'll follow you. This is all the fault of them whores in the saloon. God is unleashing his wrath upon us for their sins.
Well, God forbid you should commit a sin, you fat cow.
Did you say something, Paul? Hey, sonny, slow down. We can't keep up with you. Do you even care if we make it to the church alive?
Marginally.
Say, we just sacrifice them whores to the demons and be done with the whole thing.
What demons?
You know, the demons that are plaguing our town. The zombies.
Those are type 2 zombies, not demons. Trust me, I know the difference.
Zombies. Wish a zombie'd get a hold of you, dumb old mule.
And another thing. Why isn't Chanford sending more people to help? They think they're so high and mighty. We're stuck here with no defense set for old men like Paul here.
Well, too bad you can't nag the zombies to death. You'd save the whole damn town.
What did you say?
Nothing, Ma.
thank you for helping us. I hope you can rescue everyone else in town.
This thing is pretty stout. I don't think I'm going to be able to break it down. This thing is pretty stout. I don't think I'm going to be able to break it down. Locked. This thing is pretty stout. I don't think I'm going to be able to break it down. Locked. This thing is pretty stout. I don't think I'm going to be able to break it down.